got it taken care of after that.
That's pretty good.
Well, when they had like 8 phone calls about somebody doing 70 miles an hour
in reverse,
they had to do something, so they did that, and it was all good. So
completely turned around on the body.
It's a 351. I've had people.
Motors and looks like it's in the back.
Yeah, we kind of didn't
You just turn the whole thing around.
That's wild, Joe, isn't it?
My first one saw it, I had a steer going on.
Yeah. I pulled over there and somebody's like, oh no, we broke the tie rod with this.
Completely backwards. Well, me and my father-in-law had a few beers in the garage one night when a car mounted and the cords were closed, and when we opened them back up, this is what we had.
So you guys built it this way on purpose?
Oh yeah, this was no accident. 2004, he put it together with a couple spare parts trucks I had laying around, and he was done with it, so here I am.
And this is street legal?
Absolutely. Pulled over 22 times, 0 tickets, 1 violation, 4 wipers.
So look back here, guys. Look what he's got, a wiper kit on the front. Let's make some noise for this boy. Let's see it.
This is the most creative thing I've seen at any burnout competition in my life. I'm not sure if he's going in backwards or normal.
Pulled over 22 times, 0 violations, and a warning for wipers. That'll split your wig wide open.
I like how he put the big tires on the front, so that way it makes it look really
right.
Fun.
Right.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. That thing works.
It's probably just a stock 351.
Whoa.
Oh,
I've never seen you like this.
Oh, she's good.
There we go. Yeah, brother.
So did he just get front end damage or rear end damage on that?
You got it, brother. Get him going. There we go.
It's shifting. And then it's
all right. Let's go. Oh, he's still going. Come on, brother. Get that thing spinning.
Right on.
No, it's going into second and it's done.
All right, let's hear it. Come on.